Hey guys, so we got new images on the Star Wars Rebels series. They're gonna do like a movie on Disney Channel, and then the rest of the series is gonna be on Disney XD. So Dave Filoni is gonna be the head of this project. If you guys know him, he's the Clone Wars head. So this series should be pretty good. The series is set between episodes 3 and 4, an era spanning almost two decades never before explored on screen. It takes place in a time when the Empire is securing its grip on the galaxy and hunting down the last of the Jedi Knights, as a fleeting rebellion against the Empire is taking shape. So this movie is, or this TV series is like in between episode 3 and 4. So I've always wanted to see this because you're going to see the Empire hunting down a lot of the Jedis. Star Wars Rebels will be produced by Lucasfilm Animation, featuring many of the key talents that made Star Wars The Clone Wars pretty popular. It is scheduled to premiere in the fall of 2014 as a one-hour special telecast on Disney Channel, and will be followed by a series on Disney XD. So that's something to look forward to next year, and we'll have more info on Brick Ultra. So stay tuned to BrickUltra.com for all your latest news on Legos and Star Wars. Bye.